The waste industry in this country is long established, but in order to take that next step, it's important that we embrace the opportunities that technology presents us. We need to be able to reduce our carbon footprint far more than we have. We need to be more flexible. We need to drive innovation in waste management, and this project and this facility does exactly that. This is a really exciting time for us. It's taken a lot of collaboration between an awful lot of people to get to the point where we are now.
Okay, so we're here at Sherbourne Recycling in Coventry. We're just about to start things up for the first time. Here goes.
None of this would have been possible without Machinex, and it's down to them that we've pushed this further than we ever thought possible.
It really has turned into a full partnership with Sherbourne. We've worked with them to actually introduce AI, new technology, to take the MRF process to a whole new level and bring in far more state-of-the-art technology. I mean, we've got a system here that's 47.5 tonnes an hour, but we've only got 5 pickers to actually work on the line itself. Although we've got a lot of automation, we do still need a lot of highly skilled, highly technical people to deal with the operational process and to make sure that the process works well.
We've got a total of 7 enclosures with 18 separate arms. 3 enclosures are on the container line and these 4 are on the fibre line.
So we're in a position that we are going to hit 99%?
Yep. Yep.
Excellent.
Developing this facility has given us the opportunity to think about how sustainable we can make it. Because we've built it from the ground up, because we've designed it from scratch, we've been able to make sure that sustainability is at the heart of everything that we do. Whether that's from the solar panels on the roof or the electric vehicle fleet that we use, the way that we employ and train our staff, the quality and the flexibility that we've got in the machinery design that enables us to do things efficiently, quickly and at a lower cost. It all feeds into reducing our carbon footprint and making Sherbourne Recycling as sustainable as it can possibly be.
Sherbourne's desires really were to increase automation, but their fundamental thing was the focus on quality so they could guarantee its use in UK end markets for the recycler that they produce. As part of the system here, we've got almost a mini MRF in there.
So it's a completely independent system. We'll actually sample all of your outputs just to prove to your end markets that the quality's there and it's what they're expecting and it's what they're paying for. One man can manage it and deal with all the outputs.
I'm delighted to be working with people who want to change the face of waste, to make it more sustainable, to make it more cutting edge, to make it a more attractive industry for people to get into. And we believe that increasingly that's the future of waste management, and it's the way that the industry needs to move and adapt in order to be able to meet the challenges that it faces.